We cover a lot of naked stories on the show. People just getting naked for whatever reason. I don't really know what the reasons are. Sometimes they're different, you know. Sometimes people use, you know, the bad drugs and everything like that.
Sometimes there isn't any need for you to have a reason. You just get naked.
So we decided to keep track earlier this year of how many shows in a row we could go covering a naked story. We weren't going to, like, try or go out of our way. Just whatever naked stories naturally come to us, we were going to keep track of them. We figured once the weather got colder and winter hit, people would stop getting naked.
Right.
Not true.
Mm-mm.
People are getting naked now more than ever. So let's go. This is the 46th straight show with a naked story. Here we go.
Whoa! It happened again. Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
All right, this naked story out of California got somebody in the hot tub.
It's scary enough to find an intruder at your home. Imagine finding one naked in your hot tub.
Here we go. All right.
Naked in the bubbles.
That's naked with the jets squirting in the right spots.
And that is what happened to one Ventura woman.
Well, neighbors were surprised, to say the least. Say the suspect was naked as he ran onto a roof trying to hide.
Okay, well, hold on. We have a naked guy on the roof now?
From officers. Now, according to Ventura police.
All right, wait, so hold on. He was in a naked, strange hot tub, then got out because the cops were coming, and he ran naked on the roof.
He is a vagrant who last night allegedly got into several people's properties.
Yeah.
Went into my chicken coop, left this gate open.
Chicken coop?
In the chicken coop?
Went into my chicken coop.
Maggie Malstead says she heard all the noise and went outside her home to check and see what it was.
I mean, you got
to
check on the chickens too, right?
What is it?
Listen, if there's a naked guy that gets into your chicken coop, you have to then go to your chicken coop and check on the well-being of your chickens, you know? He's naked, this person's probably out of their mind. You got to go check and see if he at least choked one of your chickens in there, right? Sorry.
She was shocked to find a man naked in her hot tub.
I'm disgusted. Drain our jacuzzi instantly, that was for sure.
Okay, hold on. Drain the jacuzzi? I think you have to drain the jacuzzi, the hot tub, right?
Yeah.
If a naked stranger gets in the hot tub.
He was just in the chicken coop before.
Drain the hot tub, but then fill it back up with gasoline and throw a match in it. You can't use that hot tub ever again.
After being confronted in the hot tub, Malstead says he ran out of the yard and got on top of this RV in her neighbor's driveway.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah.
So the path was naked hot tub, then naked on top of an RV.
Oops, he caught me.
But chicken coop before that. Hold on. Chicken coop.
Yeah, chicken coop.
Naked chicken coop.
Hot tub.
Naked hot tub, naked RV.
He then jumped up on the roof of the house.
Naked roof.
He climbed up the ladder and onto the roof, and he's standing up there.
I mean, top rope, right?
With his antics.
With his antics.
What was he doing up there, sir?
Is that what we're calling him
antics?
Now? He had his antics out.
Huh?
I see him.
I saw it clear as day.
he had antics. I saw him. That's what I did. I thought he was going to the top roof to do some sort of finishing move on us and maybe drop the elbow or try to jump in the hot tub from the roof. And I saw he had nothing on. Except his antics.
That's when police arrived. The suspect was still on the roof, apparently trying to hide.
Get off the roof!
I think he was trying to hide, but, I mean, it's a little hard to hide a naked white guy in the middle of the night.
Police brought him down and arrested him.
There you go. So a naked guy was arrested. You know, they found him. He was on the roof. Kind of hard to hide a naked white guy in the middle of the night. That is a naked person making the show once again.